Want to turn off or disable your remove two-factor authentication on Discord? Two-factor authentication is excellent. It lets you protect your account from hackers and helps you to protect your Discord. Therefore, today in this video, I'll show you how you can turn on or delete two-factor authentication on Discord. So, let's get started. Open Discord apps, tap Profile, tap Account, scroll down, tap Remove 2FA. Now you need to enter the 6-digit code. To get the code, you need to open Authenticator apps, tap and hold the code, go back and paste the code, tap Remove 2FA. Now you have to remove your two-factor authentication from your Discord. So guys, if you still have a question about two-factor authentication, then leave your opinion below. Thanks for watching!